said he looked really good. He said he got to his room and went upstairs. I don't know how he was watching. Who showed Big D the fight? You guys did? Oh, Jose showed it to him. But yeah, he said he liked the way he fought. Big G was actually, they had invited him to, Fernando and them had invited him to walk out with them, you know, for the fight. They wanted Big G there. And Big, he was going to go. My grandpa was going to go, but when they canceled Josito, because he was going to go to Josito's fight as well, so he was going to go to both. But once Josito's fight got canceled and then Bam got moved to a title fight, he said, no, he wanted, you know, he was going to come see Bam. But, you know, he loves Fernando and, you know, his family and stuff, talks to Fernando, you know, almost every day. So, you know, he really likes seeing, you know, that they're doing good now, that, you know, that Papas, you know, had a good performance, that the little ones are also doing really good. So, yeah.
Jesse?
Yeah. Waiting for Bam to get here.